this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. Unexpectedly, the Demon Girl who previously Varsity petted in the Holy Fire competition hide behind a rock and overheard the conversation between Hin Yu and Zhao Xuan Er. She had confirmed that Hin Yu did have a wild beast and she would be fit to be the new general of her father's army. For that, the Demon Girl is waiting for Hin Yu in the Sacred Heart City. 10 days later, in front of the gates of Tianhe City, Qian Shuang awaited Hin Yu's return and congratulated to him on having succeeded in his revenge in the Defense Sword Dynasty. Since the matter was resolved, Hin Yu took Qian Shuang to the Zenan Palace to say goodbye to King Zenan and Yue Er. But King Zenan and Yue Er have left to the battlefield. Yue Er left a letter to Hin Yu. She's entrusted that letter to Qian Shuang. Yue Er actually wanted to welcome Hin Yu and cook for Hin Yu as celebration for his successfully assassination of Xiao Zhen by herself. But however, due to something happened at the front line, Yue Er and her grandfather had to leave. Yue Er joined to the Shen Wei army and she uses the same weapon as Hin Yu, the spear. Her spear was no weaker than Hin Yu's cut of war spear. And when they meet again, Yue Er hope that Hin Yu would be much stronger. Hin Yu also hopes that King Zenan and Yue Er will survive and stay alive. Since there was no business anymore, Hin Yu asked Qian Shuang to leave immediately. Without Hin Yu's guest, Miss Wan Er joined Hin Yu's entourage. Since Miss Wan Er auction has business in Sacred Heart City, it's a good idea to go with Hin Yu. And finally guys, after more than 30 chapters, the little demon who was saved by Hin Yu before also appeared and invited by Hin Yu to go to the Sacred Heart City. Elsewhere, Hin Yu asked Wu Xi and Wu Yue to do something. That's why the two of them didn't join the group this time, and they will meet in the Sacred Heart City. After half a month, Hin Yu and the others arrived at the Sacred Heart City. The little demon was very surprised to see such a magnificent and a big city. Suddenly, Hin Yu saw a commotion as he passed by. Apparently, they were ordinary cultivators who were recruiting party members. Seeing them, Hin Yu was likely reminded of his past. The Great Wasteland was a place that offered many advantages and opportunity to the cultivator. Commensurate with the risk must be faced by cultivator. Hin Yu finally arrived at a very suspicious mansion. The mansion belonged to Quan Sheng, a private property. Hin Yu and the others will stay in the mansion for the few days. In the midnight, Hin Yu took out the item he obtained from the Xuan Er. What will Hin Yu do with those item? Let's watch together the next chapters of Manhwa Supreme Tyrant of Heaven in the following video guys. and don't forget to subscribe, share my video, and don't skip ads in the video. See you in the next video. Bye.